We are really proud to be here, really happy. As you know, I came last month and I could realize that I'm sure the organization will be perfect during this competition. We wanted to come earlier at Port Elizabeth because a lot of wind at Port Elizabeth, so we have to take care of that. After, as you all know, our country has big problem at the moment, and the player and myself, we really want to give a lot of joy, happiness to all the people of Mali that are suffering at the moment. That's why we want to do our best for us and for them to be proud of us.
Comme le coach il a si bien dit, on est content d'être là. C'est une fierté d'être présent.
They come here because they know Mali is exactly now where we are in the problem now. So everybody know Mali is in problem, but they will come to try to do their best, to try to be Mali people to be happy and make the country to be proud. They're not going to come here to be surrender. They will come to make everybody to be happy here in Mali. And like what he say, okay, they will go to Port Elizabeth. They will try their best for Malian people, for all African people we here to play. So he said, thank you for everybody here, all Malian supporters, everybody welcome here.
I don't think it's so important. We have good players, we can have good results, and as I just said, we have good midfield, so it's those things happen. We all know that in football you can be injured one day, so I regret for him personally, but sportively we got a lot of good players. The difficulty for us is that all the people are waiting the same result. We all know that our opponent knows that last year the team has finished at the third place, so everybody would like us to do the same thing or better than this. As we just said, I think maybe we haven't got the best team, but we're gonna play with a lot of conviction for all those people I just said. So yes, we would like to go in to the semi-final, and after we never know what can happen. You know, last year the team has finished at the third place. That is a very good thing. After, if you take all the games, the team has only won two games till the semi-final. Lost against Ghana and against Ivory Coast. For the last 6 months, my job was to try to find solution for the team to be better against better teams like Ghana. So we work hard for that, and I hope when we met Ghana, we can show that the progression of the nation is there. At first, we were on stage at Bamako because I really wanted all the players to feel the atmosphere in Bamako. And I think it was a lot of joy for all the people of Bamako, and for the players. I think it was a really good thing. We play a friendly game in Bamako, and normally we have another game to play against maybe Swaziland or Lesotho, the 13, yeah. And after two training a day, the most important for us, we wanted to be there before really work out physically.
Je pense que cette année ça sera différent parce que en Afrique du Sud il y a les infrastructures, les terrains sont bons.
Sedou says that the difference with last year is that the conditions are completely different. That means that all the grass here in Johannesburg, in all South Africa, are really good. All the conditions are perfect. So he thinks that the best team this time can play their football, and it will be much more difficult for the small team to make surprises.